Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Yalmahorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of... world and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
Be the first to strike. Defiled soul, you shall be free. Ha! purification. An easy fight. I must think of our next move.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
Stay vigilant. Be the first to strike.
Curious contraption indeed.
Do not hesitate.
I'll pick off the ones in the distance too.
Go, have your fill.
Let's put them on ice.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
my help?
Go, have your fill.
Sure. I've got just the thing to turn this back.
Be the first to strike. Show no mercy.
Have I not?
Attack against the opening wings.
Divine rage spawned.
Allow me to assist.
An attack worthy of praise. I must think of our next move. The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Cut!
Cut from behind.
Fulfill your victory.
If you'll allow me. No need for pity.
Like I'm up.
Show no mercy.
Do you need my help?
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Leave it to me. You need my help? You need my help? That helped somewhat?
I must think of our next move. What fools you are! defying the gods.
That attack against the opening we need. Feat indeed.
That was a tenacious one.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Go, have your fill.
I always deliver my best words.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
I'm like
futile attempt. You are all to be purified. Our Odin is free. Fulfill your mission.
I always deliver my best words. Their annihilation is now. Just
we end this here.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie! This is the true work of mine.
Only a pity.
Lend me your strength, Egon.
I shall protect you, Valkyrie. This is the true work of mine.
Yes, Desire. No. Even better! Now, remove the final obstacle and bring about your awakening.
Simple enough.
Do not hesitate.
Whistle them down. Little one.
Awaken, my inheritor.
Let's go!
We must heal our wounds and move on.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
much.
An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
Ah!
the void. The gods. All threats will be eliminated. The fools you are, defying the gods. All threats will be eliminated. An easy fight. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. The world awaits salvation. A fearsome foe. Thank you.
An easy pass. The world awaits salvation. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Your miserable until the world is saved. Farewell, defiant soul. be the first to strike it. Lance of Blade! Here ends your miserable existence.